Like we always do at this time. I go for mine. I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Oh, hey there. I'm Tommy Fink, and I want to be a Chubby's ambassador of Southern Methodist University. These thigh-hugging bad boys are the most bodacious shorts on this planet. Here's why.
Welcome to Thunder Thighs Country Club, where the only accepted attire is Chubby's. It amazes me to this day that all professional golfers only wear pants, because it's a scientifically proven fact that while golfing in Chubby's, it's impossible not to score under par. Man, I love a nice Cuban. Let's head to the first tee box. Summertime shy. Now throw your hands up in the sky. So I rolled through good. Y'all pop the trunk, I pop the hood. Ferrari. And she got the goods, and she got that ass. Hey there, Chubsters. Welcome to Chubster Arena. Everyone knows that basketball talent isn't derived from how high you jump, your shooting skills, or just straight up raw ability. No. It's all about how short your shorts are. Living a life in Chubby's is living a life in luxury. Welcome to the Chubby's life. Follow me. Like the girls who ain't on TV
because they get more ass than the. Hey Tommy, how do you like your cargos? Well done or burnt?
Burn those bad boys.
The only thing worse than cargos is communism.
Let me tell you something about Tommy Fink. I've been good friends with Tommy for a long time. And I'll tell you, this kid gets more ass than a toilet seat. And the thing is, this kid doesn't have enough time for all the broads in one day. Only got a problem when you in the hood. Welcome to the good life. Like I'm doing the hood. The only thing I wish you. Welcome to the good life.